Besides, even if it's that copyright, what we call the copyright ownership in Konaya. Yes. Even if it's this one, of course, the works belongs to Toroitich Patrick Yegon, but with ISBN, your work is far much safer. Far much safer, because it's already in our system. actually one very proud and passionate librarian. I call this library the People's University. It's a university for everyone. Children, adult, business people, hawkers, makangas, even those people that are looked down in the society. This is your university. This library is not for scholars. Because the problem that we have in Kenya and I believe in Africa is that we believe libraries are for students. So if you're not a student, you have no business with the library. But can I shock you? Most of the things happen in the library. I'm sure you're going and Nani would agree that when it comes to writing, you feel far more comfortable when you are seated in a certain place like a library, which allows you to think and reason well and your points flow freely. And the advantage with our library is that we have a free Wi-Fi. We don't charge you for the Wi-Fi. So you're able even to research more and get more content for whatever you are writing. And besides that, our access fee is very minimal and quite affordable. With just 20 shillings, you can stay at the library the entire day. And using the washroom will not charge you. Unlike in town, where you are charged. Here we don't charge you. You are 20 pop caters for everything, including using the power. If you have your laptop and you connect it, we will not charge you anything extra. Even your phone, if you come and you start charging, we will not charge you anything extra. With only 20 shillings, that is for adults and their high schoolers. For the primary school kids, it's absolutely free. They don't pay a single coin. Membership is absolutely free. We give you a membership card, you fill in the detail, you attach a copy of your ID. With that, we give you a membership card. And with the membership card, you can borrow at least 2 books renewable ones. Keep them for 2 weeks. The other advantage when you become a member of the library, even if you're not a member, but you still come to the library, we've just launched our virtual library. So you'll be able to access most of the content virtually from the comfort of your home or from the comfort of your office. We are working hard in hand with the publishers. We've not yet reached to the local publishers. So if you go to our virtual library, you realize that the local content is minimal. Another reason as to why we have less local content is because we don't have so many people producing local content. And that is a disadvantage to us, so we had to go for the international content. And we are telling people, please write, give us local content. We don't have the local content. And you know, when you provide the local content, even the negotiation power, you stand a better chance. Of course, we need to just do MOUs with us and we agree on how much we will be paying you, especially if whatever you have produced is something that we consider to be valuable to the community. The other thing is that as a library, we have what we call the free online courses. Actually, we are no longer online, but there are short courses that we do at the library, which you usually pay something very little, ranging from introduction to computers, Kenya Sign Language, Edamame streaming, school libraries management, and amidst many other programs. Storytelling, I've not talked about storytelling, I've not talked about games at the children's section. I mean, the library has become the people's university. If you have a skill and you want to pass it to someone else, come to the library, we'll provide you a forum for you to pass that skill to another one. Like what we've done to Yvonne and his colleague here, we've given them a space to pass a skill to. So even if you have a skill in bead making, we don't want to continue saying that the richest place on earth is the graveyard. We don't want people to go to the grave with their gifts and their talents. We want them to make use of the libraries and pass that gift and talent to another person. We are not saying that you're good. But in case, we would want to take that advantage to ensure that whatever skill